How do you clean rust off the chrome racks? Look at all the rust here in this rack. Very rusty. This left side is very rusty. See it? See the rust in here? I have a strategy to solve the problem. Okay, you need water, you need steel wool, paper towel, and dish soap. That's it. You need steel wool, wet it, and put the Dawn on it, the Dawn in this, and scrub on the rust. Okay, see the rust here? Let's rub this, and keep rubbing it. See, it's very dirty. I just keep rubbing it. You see the top one too? Very rusty. Okay, just rub this. Rub this with soap and steel wool. Yeah. Just keep rubbing the soap a little bit and rub it. And then we'll clean the top here. Get all the rust. Okay, come back here. Very rusty. Keep rubbing it. Okay, let's rinse this out. Scrub it again. Let's get a let's try it with a paper towel. Clean this up. See the big difference. So much better. See the so you can see it's much better. More shiny. And here this is the pre-soak. So we just scrub this so you can see the before. And then try Clean it off. I did it. I found my belly. Stop this. But you can see. It's so much better. And this one. See this one. So much better. Get another cup of time. Try it. But you can see how shiny. Let's see how shiny it is. Not sure you can see the shiny part of it. How clean. You can see the difference. Okay, here's the one that's not done. Rusty. Can you see? Here's the rusty one. Here's the clean one. You see the green? 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 It made a big difference. Green? The bar. But you can see, this is not quite green. Didn't scrub. And this one is scrubbed much better. Shinier. A bit more shinier. Better. See that? I hope this helps. Thank you. For watching. If you like this, give it a thumbs up. Bye.